I gotta get a good time, you know. Yeah, I know why the heads are like slippery sometimes. Overall, it's just kind of a glitchy mechanic, which is unfortunate because it's a cool mechanic. I was a little bit late, so I could jump off it early. Okay. Okay. Now just don't choke! It's really easy. Why? Okay. It's not really not that bad, I guess. I gotta do this separately. Up and kill here. Because momentum just kills me. Okay. I've gone stupid. This pie is infuriating me. Because I should have done it like ages ago. But instead of doing it, I'm just stuck here. Yeah, camera. Hello? And one more part that is very easily chokeable. cool. Sub 1k getting to this part is nice. Normal 2-player, and I've rebinded a key to 2-player jump so I can jump normally. Like, my only criticism is the moving platform is probably a bit too purple and the background is too purple. Like, there's a little bit of a visual clarity that could be helped there. Especially with the purple swords. I got a pass this pinwheel. Like, that sucks. Because this is like the last hard part of the checkpoint. Okay. Oh, this is actually good to go. Okay. Good. Don't die. I have the 4 guy to this transition. Okay. It's not easy. It'd be really funny if you died here, Crerro. Don't do it. I need to, like, find some way to boost my hand stamina for this game. I'm turning back on my electric blanket. Turns off after 3 hours. Should be good. Yep. Win. $56. Stupid off. See, I shouldn't take me 56 attempts. Okay. Which is awesome. jump! Your full length. Oh, but me? Oh my god. Okay, buff time. Oh. Whoa. Ah, man, this is currently being a level. Can't wait. You can call phone? I can't wait for this guy to double, basically. But it's just... Wait. Oh, my power went out. But it came back on instantly. Perfect. I nearly choked that. Get me that checkpoint. It's really hard to, stay focused for this long. GG, second vector. Oh my god. 5,625. Lady luck was not good.